A food service company whose workers denied lunch to about two dozen students has been rehired by the city of Attleboro. Yesterday, the school committee approved a one-year contract with New York-based Whitson's Culinary Group. Now, we first told you back in April, workers refused Coello Middle School students meals or told them to throw their lunches away because they owed money. The company has since fired those workers and a school official was demoted.